We ignore the problems of suicide, the raising rates of the suicide attempts by farmers. We ignore the decrease in the primary sector. We ignore the increase, the drastic increase in the tertiary sector. We ignore the unemployment rate growing in the primary sector, in the farming sector, and look to the economy of the state, which is directly influenced by many factors. But let us focus on one thing: loan waivers. So loan waivers are basically meant and intended to help the farmers to reduce the pressure that they have with the rising climate change. United Nations, which is a big organization itself, has set up a forum that is UNFCCC, that is United Nations Forum on Convention on Climate Change, because United Nations believe that climate change is a big issue and a big concern right now. And with climate change on the rise, the very first thing that will be affected will be the farms. And at this point, the farmer is at a threshold of dying or starving. The loan waivers are the primary solutions that I believe is able to cope up, is able to help the farmer to cope up with the pressure of dealing with climate change and crop failure. Today, India and Karnataka are facing droughts. The rains were not good this year, and this created a lot of pressure over the primary sector, which is one of the most important sectors that we ever had in the world. Be it tertiary, be it secondary, all the sectors primarily depend on this sector and farming. Come on guys, India is an agricultural country, farming is the main occupation that we still have. Even in the developing nations, even if India is a developing nation, it needs loan waivers for the farmers who are the basic backbone, who have been the basic backbone of India for so long, or for centuries and decades right now. Let us talk about the economy. Let us talk about the state economy, and what we say is the loan waivers are affecting the economy. Basically, when we talk about the loan waivers, we just intend to lessen the burden of loan or debt over farmers, which do not directly mean that they swallow up the money. They spend it on the on their land. They invest in the land. They try to fertilize. They just try to increase the crops, which they have the responsibility of growing. So it doesn't mean that if we waive off the loans, we make the farmers irresponsible, because that is the only responsibility the farmer has. That is the only life the farmers have. If they have no crop, they won't have any food to eat. If they don't have any money, they won't have any lives to live. So why not look at this side of the story, that farmers don't have anything else to do than farm, and loan waivers are one of the main factors for them as incomes, or as a means, or an element for their occupation. We have given the rights to everyone in the country. Let's give this rights to farmers also. Loan waivers are one of the basic elements of why our economy, our countries and our state's economy stands hold. And that's why I firmly stand in support of loan waivers. Thank you, and have a marvelous day ahead.